pop culture princess is ready to play.
Are you smarter than Kara?
It's the 5 at 6:35 on B98.5.
Good morning, Chyanne in LaGrange.
Good morning, guys.
Hi, could you kick Kara out of the studio?
Kara, could you please leave?
All right, I'm out of here, Chyanne. Good luck.
Thanks.
We're going to ask you 5 pop culture trivia questions. We'll call Kara back in, ask her the same questions. Answer more right than Kara, win $100 of her money. If she answers more right than you, she wins. All ties go to the house. Are you ready?
I am.
Here we go. Question 1. Macklemore and Ryan Lewis met on this now defunct social media site back in 2005.
MySpace.
Number 2. Nick Cannon says he doesn't mind being corny and that corny guys get the girls. Nick has 2 children with what singer?
Mariah Carey.
Number 3, Disney Plus is officially out today, but you're not going to be able to watch the movie about the kids from the wrong side of the tracks who play hockey. What's that movie?
I have no idea.
Number 4, as we round out this decade, the best show of the last 10 years is a show about a chemistry teacher turned drug dealer. What's that show?
Breaking Bad.
Finally, number 5, Anna Kendrick said her Thanksgiving family tradition includes watching football on mute while listening to Nutcracker music. What hotel chain is Anna Kendrick a spokesperson for?
The Hilton.
Let's bring Kara back in. How did Chyanne do?
Chyanne and LaGrange, you did wonderful this morning. You got 4 right. Well done. That means Kara's got to answer at least 4 of these questions right to tie and take the win, but they're tough today.
And you know that question 3 was written by somebody who's originally from Michigan and really around hockey a lot, because I have no idea what that was either.
Oh, wow.
Kara, you ready?
I guess.
Same questions. Number 1, Macklemore and Ryan Lewis met on this now-defunct social media site back in 2005.
MySpace?
That's what Chyanne said, a 1-to-1.
Question 2, Nick Cannon says he doesn't mind being corny because corny guys get the girls. He's got 2 kids with who?
Mariah Carey.
Your favorite, Kara. That's what Chyanne said, 2-to-2.
Drex planted that question to throw you off for question number 3. Disney Plus is finally out today. But you're not going to be able to watch the movie about the kids from the wrong side of the tracks who play hockey.
The Mighty Ducks?
Yeah, you can't. That's on HBO right now.
Why?
So you can't watch any of them right now. Chyanne didn't have an answer. Kara, you're up 3-2.
The only reason you got that Disney Plus.
Yeah.
Watch the hockey movies. Number 4, as we round out the decade, the best show of the last 10 years is a show about a chemistry teacher turned drug dealer.
Breaking Bad.
That's what Chyanne said, but Kara, you're up 4-3.
Finally, number 5, Anna Kendrick said her Thanksgiving family tradition includes watching football on mute while listening to Nutcracker music. What hotel chain is she a spokesperson for?
Hilton?
That is the correct answer. She does Hilton commercials. Chyanne said it as well, but it doesn't matter. Great game, though. A final score of 5-4. Chyanne and LaGrange, are you smarter than Kara?
Nope.
Yeah, Kara, your new
not
record
today.
619 wins and 21 losses.
Ooh, sorry, Chyanne.
That's okay.